Okay friends, so today we are at the Mati Center. There's a nice little art exhibition which is going on, which is by Made Over Ivory Hughes. So we will just take a look around the exhibition today and see if any art connoisseurs are there. They can definitely come here to Mati Center and check out a lot of cool stuff.
Photorealistic images every time I see them. The first time I still remember it was Tathagat Chauhan, I guess. I saw something on Facebook. He sketched Robert Downey Jr. So that is when I was introduced to this concept of photorealistic. And what do you call it? Portrait sketches. I totally like the detailing.
All of a sudden, we have become such experts today in half an hour time. Yeah.
Actually,
first glance, it's obvious. It's like this girl is a working class girl, and whenever she finds time out of her work, you know, like she is reading, there is work, and look at her, she is in some kind of hurry. But look, she has to go somewhere.
And
a month left.
That's what I could get.
I still find her organized.
You find her organized? Okay. Have a glass of tea. This is courtesy of Limsa Green Tea, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What do we do is put some amount of tea, or it's a cup, and then tea. One more time. You wouldn't want to burn yourself, you know, so you put warm water.
I think Sondheer was an expert of getting himself burnt that way.
You? What do you mean by
the fire still burns, cane.
You like fire? You like
playing with
fire?
He likes playing with fire.
Uh-huh.
He karta.
I've lived in Chennai for 2 years. I've lived in Chennai for 2 years, so yes, uh-huh. Played with fire. So
much.
Are you also going to add some honey onto it?
If you want.
Yeah, I want that.
Uh-huh. Because it's gonna be better for us. I'm like better, not much. What do we do is, we soak it for a while.
I would rather say I'm not a health kind of thing. But okay, chalo.
Yeah, please.
Just
yeah.
For the sake of
it. Yeah, so we just had our tea, and this is the name of the brand. You can check them on Facebook. I will leave the tag behind on this video, so you can check out the page, how to order, the phone numbers, everything. All the details will be posted. So we'll also take a couple of bags home for free. So now we are with the artist behind this exhibition, and we'll just take a little bit of a background, some information from, like, you know, where we can buy and where we can see more of her work. So ma'am, olop kiba kobo apnar
hoye ta
kobo ekon moi self-taught
artist by actually
Facebook page, the link to her profile is already linked on this video, so you can check out other work which you have done. Bahut kini bostu information sab tare thakibo. And otherwise apunaloge kali exhibition to I think continue hoy ase kaliyo thakibo exhibition. You all of you should definitely sobe ahibo lage. Everybody should come, and even if you don't come tomorrow, then apunar bahut kini bostu I think already Mati Center available hoy. So Mati Center ahi pela apunaloge sabo pare, and if anyone is interested, you can obviously purchase also from here, right? So that's all, ma'am. Bhal lagile apunar exhibition ahi pela. Yeah.
Thank you very much.